Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In rest of dreams I walked along narrow street of cobblestone, neat the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and struck the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare to stop the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know?
Said I do not know.
Silent like a cancer grows. My words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell. And it cold in the wind of silence, and the people bowed and prayed. God had made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered the sounds of silence.
Grazie, grazie davvero.